Alright. Whatever, we'll just keep this.
And they will finally get him to the ground as he's forced to tuck it and take the sack. So Wade gets hit, knocked to the ground. That sack backs him up a bit.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Brandon here, and welcome to episode 2 of Long Shot. And here on Madden 19, hope you guys are enjoying the series. Hit that like button if you guys are. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And let's get right into it. So when we left off of, Devin Wade is struggling over at Cowboys camp, at training camp. And Colt is, well, he's really struggling. He is not playing for any team. The Bengals called and said that they're not going to go ahead and bring him on. And what else? He met his half sister, and then he thought he was adopted.
All four quarterbacks tonight. So I'm in charge of you two.
Yeah.
Execute exactly what I say you play. You don't?
No reps.
That's right. We level.
So it looks like we're at a scrimmage here. Fans get to go to the game or to the scrimmage and watch these guys play. All right. So first game here, or first scrimmage here with Devin Wade. We got to show that we're good. Nice, there we go. We gotta show that we know the plays and stuff, you know? Be a little better than that practice, because that was a bad practice. We're doing well though. 2 for 2. Let's go. Can I change plays here? No, I can't. Okay. So just gotta go with what they're giving us. We'll try this slant here. That was tight, but we got it. Alright. There we go. Easy peasy. Just like that. We're looking good. Hopefully, like, I wonder if it's like if you go get a touchdown, or you know, you throw the ball really well, like it'll improve your chances of playing more, or if they're just gonna stick to the story and that's the story, you know? I don't know. We shall see. I didn't read much about Long Shot, so we're just kind of seeing what happens.
All right, here we go, fellas. Eyes on me. Okay, let's go. Ace trips right, flex, stretch right.
Oh, come on, man. You got to toss that thing up. Make a name for yourself, baby. What? Ain't nobody making this team if we handing it off. Come on, let the thing fly.
Yeah.
All right, guys, here we go.
It's going to get him in trouble, though.
82, X cross, deep post. Okay, X cross deep post, 82 protection. All right, here we go. Ready, set.
All right. I wanted it to go to him, but that was a bit tight. I wonder if I just. Oh, okay. This is a little. Oh, coach is mad.
Hey, good call, Long Shot. I'd stay away from Earl Coates if I was you.
Uh-oh. This guy's loving it.
You gotta earn these guys' respect before they listen to anything coming out your mouth. But I don't think you're ready for it. But we gotta make a decision between you and Smitty. You'll be playing a couple of drives tomorrow night, but a repeat of the day, and you're gone.
Hey, Devin Wade, can I get your autograph?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course. What's your name, man?
Connor.
Connor. Good Connor. Thanks for coming out, bud.
Cool.
Oh, kid, don't let Camp Arm ride on your stuff.
Cool.
There you go. You know, signature's gonna be worthless in about a week.
Cool.
But now
you can't see the signatures on the
ball. You got a ball worth something.
Cool.
But
Devin.
Yeah, what's up, bud?
Tell Colt he's the best.
Will do.
Do you have a charger?
This thing's old school. Sorry. I do have a Twitter, though. It's Colton Cruz 81. Got at least 200-something followers. You on that? Social media? Some Twitter or Facebook or anything?
Tumblr.
Ah. Tumblr. Cool. Do you like tigers?
What? Oh, they're fine.
I got it. Music. Everybody likes music, right? What, you listen to pop station? Oh, these guys are fun.
copyright. Don't listen.
These lights, they can't blind me. Something nobody can drag me down. Come on. Oh, you know it. Nobody.
copyright. Blah. YouTube. I'm sorry.
What's going on?
Nothing. I just I got a tinkle real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Mom, hey, it took you forever to call me back.
I'm in Port Aransas. I've got my own things going on.
Yeah, well, I am up to my shirt collar in problems here.
Oh, stop talking and start telling.
Okay. Well, I don't know how to say this. I saw Dad earlier today.
Oh, just what I need. What did he want? Asking for money, no doubt.
No, it's more complicated than that. You see, he dropped his daughter off with me.
His daughter?
Yeah, Loretta. Why didn't you ever tell me about her?
Well, I can't tell you about what I don't know. Look, I gotta go.
No, wait. I need your help here. I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, how's that different than any other time? Figure it out and call only if it's an emergency.
No, but Mom, jeez. This is an emergency. Oh yeah, sure. Just kick me on them down. That's awesome. Great.
Can we go? It's like Children of the Corn out here.
Just hold your horses for a second. I'll be right there. Oh, please help me. Please help me.
Who is he messaging? Devin? Oh, yep.
You good? No, I'm not sure. Just got a weird text from home.
Because I ain't got time for no quarterback lost in his personal problems.
Sorry, Coach, I'm good.
Your career's on the line, and you out here playing tiddlywinks while Smitty's in there studying. But, you're good, okay.
Nice one.
And you with the snide remarks for every darn thing. You need to keep your mouth shut.
Yeah. Keep your mouth shut.
I just left a meeting sticking up for you two dipsticks.
Yeah, dipsticks.
And neither of you have shown me nothing. Zero. Except maybe you don't belong. I would take good enough, but you're not even that.
Excuse me, can I interrupt for a second? I hate to interrupt.
I'm in the middle of something.
Just need you for one second, Earl. Just a second. Excuse me, guys. You okay?
I'm level.
Let's not pretend we both see eye to eye. You got your way in there with Coach. Fine. You two have a history together. Well, he and I have a history too. I'm not the only one losing patience, Earl.
Is this like the GM or
you
something?
You got 1 week. Excited to see that arm, Big D. Schmiz. We both have the same goal, Earl.
Well, Earl's in trouble.
All right, let's get on the field.
I thought we were supposed to
I said move now, let's go!
Yeah.
Well, here we are, home sweet home. I know it ain't much.
What?
Thought your phone was dead.
It is.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could clean this place up a little bit.
Yeah, it's a bit of a mess.
Thank.
Yeah, well, those are all clean. I just, you know, I haven't folded them yet. And, well, that's...
Hey,
easy. Look
all
at
clean.
That. Yep. All cleaned up. Okay. now, for where you are going to sleep tonight,
Down the hall, on the right side, is Devin's room. I just would tell you to open a window, because it's probably a bit dusty in there. Or...
that
would just be cool on the couch.
I'm just too tired to think about how filthy this place is.
Okay. Well, just make sure you're comfortable and get a good night's sleep, because tomorrow's a big day, you know, because tomorrow we are going to get you registered for school. Right? That's something you need to do.
How old is she?
So, good night.
Register for high school?
I'll see you in the... whatever. No. Hold on, Sharon from the Double Nickel, who? No. Boom.
Please leave your message after the tone.
Hey there. Long time no talk. Sorry about that, by the way. Hey, I am in a situation with my teenage sister that I didn't know I had. And before things completely fall apart here, I was hoping you might have just a minute to talk, please. It's Colt, by the way. Cruz, the guy who's too slow to cover you. Hey.
Wait, is he calling that one girl from last Bye. Episode?
That could have gone better.
Yeah, probably. Oh, here we go.
Finally going to get a chance to show Cowboy fans what he can do, and I'm sure it helps. It's in front of the home fans.
Third quarter, and that's not too bad.
Lift him along, but let's face it, Brandon, he's probably going to get a series.
All right, look at the left side of the line. You'll notice that the defense is bringing the blitz and trying to overload our offensive line. Okay. This would be a perfect time to change our pass protection to pick up the blitz. Open the pre-play menu by pressing the right stick, select pass protection, and then to slide to the left, press, okay. If the pocket collapses, you can scramble, yeah, I got that. So, that, pass protection, and we'll move it to the left. All right, should be good.
First and 10, Devin Wade drives.
Ah, no! I thought I could fit it.
Difficult night for the guys on offense. They've got to be looking at each other in the huddle and on the sidelines. How are we going to find some open space to complete a pass and find open room to run?
This is like a weird camera angle. I wonder if I could change this.
Made plays on the football. It's really been a thing of beauty for them. He's got a figure all day long.
It's like, oh, here we go.
They had to have talked about it again and again. Squeeze passing lanes and we'll be in great shape.
Okay, or not. You can't change it anymore? Oh, here we go. All right, whatever. We'll just keep this.
And they will finally get him to the ground as he's forced to tuck it and take the sack. So Wade gets hit, knocked to the ground. That sack backs him up a bit.
Yeah, got a little bit better pocket presence.
What the heck just happened?
Everything possible to take care of the football.
It's like an invisible dude.
Devin drops back, escaping the
I should have went B. I went too late, though. Ah, he still completed it. That was bad. Okay. Issues here. It's a bit glitchy. I don't know what's happening. But let's get to the running back here. And touchdown. There you go. All right. We had a bad first pass, but we got this thing going.
Tried to impress that man, not many have succeeded.
Well, we're gonna succeed.
I don't have to explain myself to you, Donnie.
Oh, that was quick.
Well, if the coach keeps listening to you over me, then you do.
I say who's ready to play.
When is that going to be? Week 15? Look, it's my job to evaluate talent. How am I supposed to do my job if you won't put Devin on the field? Devin, you're ready to play, right?
Yeah, of course. But,
Not his decision. Not your decision. My decision. I say Smitty plays week 2.
Come on, look.
Look, I've done all the looking I need to.
Just give me some flexibility.
You want flexibility, do yoga. My mind's made up.
What does he have against Devin Wade?
Hey, Devin, I'm on your side. I want you on that field as much as you do.
I appreciate that.
And I'm very flexible. I do Bikram yoga. The hot kind. It's not for sissies. Check this out.
Okay.
Look at that.
It's pretty good.
Find one on the GM that could do this. Seriously. Think about that. Now help me get out of it.
You okay?
I'm stuck.
He's stuck.
Thank you. Either one. That's good.
It's good right there.
Easy. Ah! Don't let me do that again. Come on.
All right. See you later, Donnie.
See ya. Hopefully on the field.
All right.
See that one? That's from when I broke Mathis's all-time yardage record. Well, didn't really break it. More like shattered it. And then there's this one. The big one in the middle. That is the cream de la cream. That is from when we won the Texas State 3A championship. Not exciting enough. What if I told you we were huge underdogs?
I don't think she cares.
It was epic.
Second quarter, and we still ain't got no points.
Oh, okay. 14. Going back in time here.
Fat zero. Has Devin even thrown the ball to Colt? Come on, let's go.
Maybe this will be the drive.
Better be. It's a state championship for crying out loud.
All right, we got to get it to Colt then. Let's make sure that he scores a touchdown.
They'll start the drive with first and 10.
Championship game flashback. Colt Cruz, number 81, must score on this drive. Okay. Where is he? All right, he's on the. Oh, yep, he's wide open. Oh, yeah, that was easy. Let's go. Celebrate. Yeah.
The chemistry between these two is something special. Go, Frogs!
Woo! That was easy. Colt's famous punt return.
Big time drive. I mean, he took over that drive. He's about to take over this game.
Oh god, no pressure. Okay. All right.
That could have been magical, Randy.
I know. I really thought. I really believed that I'd see that cruise missile liftoff on that return. Dang it.
And that's why I didn't win us that trophy. Wait, what? That's not what I meant. Oh, I gotta keep on doing it until I score? Okay. Alright, we got this.
Fields it with great field position.
There we go. Oh, shoot. No! I tried to turn around, but that... Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't know which... tell it again. I don't want to move on. I want to score this. Come on. Let me score this. All right. There we go. We got this. No! Oh! Gosh darn it. Okay. This is it. This is it. Guys, I'm gonna score. I'm gonna score this. Here we go. There we go. Come on. Have the speed. Oh, dive! There we go. There we go. We got it. We got it. All good. We're going to dance. All right. Yeah. Fourth time is the charm. I wish we would have gotten it the first time, but that's okay. That's all right. All right. Colts game winning touchdown.
The number one ranked Katie Sandcrabs lead Mathis 28-23, and there ain't a whole lot of time left.
I got to admit,
Okay, Colt must score. Nervous. Where is he? Never. He's on the slant here.
I'm sweating through my overalls, Cal.
All right, he's probably not going to score right here. Or he's just going to stop. Yeah, that works.
Championship game, Randy, I can hardly believe it.
I tell you, Cal,
how much time is left? It doesn't say, so I don't think it matters.
All right. What a season.
And we still
there you go.
Win this one.
Yeah.
Easy. There we go. Touchdown. We got it. Oh, celebrate. Let's go up this time. Signature. Wait, I already did that one. There we go. All right. Now what? I feel like it's a little too easy. I don't know. I mean, obviously the punt return wasn't easy.
Come on now, that's amazing, huh?
It's pretty cool.
Is he boring you to death with his tall tail?
Yes.
Nail on the head.
Coach Hank, this is Loretta.
Hi.
Hey, shouldn't you be in class, young lady?
I'm his sister.
You're kidding me.
Nope, no kidding about it. And she's going to be staying at Mathis for a little while, so I figured I'd bring her here, get her registered, except,
We got way late on memory lane.
No, I just got a little lost, is all. I haven't been here in a minute.
You don't remember how to find the principal's office? I doubt that. You want me to show you?
Yeah, that sounds great.
We finish practice at 4. Anytime after that, you're welcome to use the field.
You know what? I'll be there, Coach.
Well, come by a little early. I'm sure the kids would enjoy hearing war stories from the old days.
Okay. Thanks again, Coach. Hey, I'm so happy you called back.
Yeah, well, I wasn't gonna bother after you blew me off the last 4 months, but you did sound desperate.
I am. I really, really am. I mean, the thing is, I don't know anything about kids or teenagers, or if I'm being honest here...
Girls?
Yeah.
Or women, clearly.
Hey, now. I knew enough to get your number, didn't I?
You got me there. Okay, I'll help.
Yes.
What do you have in the house?
Nothing.
Like furniture?
Furniture? No, I mean like vegetables, dummy. You need to stock the fridge. Cook instead of takeout, you know, like an adult.
Yeah.
What's funny is she doesn't look like animated. So
yeah,
it's
Colt. Kids just want Pop-Tarts.
It's kind of weird.
Okay. All right, okay. I'll do it your way. All right?
I mean, beyond that, don't judge. Girls got enough they're up against.
All right. And sage advice. You know, I think I got this now.
Good. And if that fails, you can always have her call me.
Really? Does that mean I can call you too?
I guess.
All right. Before we get to week 2, I'm going to go ahead and end off the episode there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, we'll be doing all of this, you know, the fantasy franchise, my career, that's all up already. So you guys can go check that out on the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed though this episode of Long Shot episode 2. I'll see you guys for episode 3 tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you did, subscribe if you guys are a new channel, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Later, guys.